In reality, our habits will either make us or break us. We become what we repeatedly do, and we are the creators of our own lives. Successful people have taken matters into their own hands and know that they are fully responsible for their choices in life, resulting in both success and failure. In this video, we will share 13 habits that you must get rid of to become successful. Number 1. Wasting 5 minutes. When you have 5 minutes, how do you spend that time? Unfortunately, most people use it as an excuse to rest or be lazy. By lazing about 5 minutes each day, we lose 25 minutes and waste 9,125 minutes per year. So how we spend 5-minute breaks on a regular basis is a determining factor in what we achieve in life. Every little bit adds up, and we can't justify wasting time. Number 2. Lack of financial discipline. Understanding the value of a dollar is equivalent to estimating the value of time. Spending a dollar aimlessly may not be as big deal, but it is. The unnecessary spending could add up to millions over time. It also reflects a lack of attention to detail where the true art and value lie. In addition, most millionaires are self-employed, with 80% of the first generation wealthy and 75% being self-made. You have to take more responsibility for every minute and dollar, as most millionaires are very frugal and very careful with their money. Number 3. Believing success will make you happy. One of the enemies of happiness is adaptation, says Thomas Gilovich, a Cornell psychologist who has studied the relationship between money and happiness for more than 2 decades. We buy things that make us happy and we succeed, but only for a while. We were initially enthusiastic about new things, but then adapted to them. The idea of the desired outcome is usually more satisfying than the outcome itself. Once we get what we want, be it wealth, health, or great relationships, we adapt and the excitement subsides. Oftentimes, the experiences we seek to turn out to be inconclusive and even disappointing. Number 4. The short-term mindset. Successful people set long-term goals, knowing that they are simply the result of a short-term habit that they have to do every day. This healthy habit doesn't have to be something you do, it should be something you are. Number 5. The unhealthy lifestyle. Take care of your body. This is the only place you have to live. If you want to achieve something in life, it all starts here. You need to take care of your health first, and there are only 2 things that you should be aware of. Number 1. Eat healthy food. And number 2. Do physical activity. Small steps, but one day you will thank yourself. Number 6. Competing with other people. Competition for the maximum variety of products and wealth accumulation is costly. It becomes a battle to see who can beat the other for something cheaper and cheaper. This is a race to the bottom for all participating countries. Instead of competing with other people or companies, it is better to do something completely new or focus on a narrow niche. Then, once you've established yourself as an authority on something, you can set your own terms instead of reacting reactively to competition. In this way, you want to monopolize a space where you create value. Competing with others results in people spending every day of their lives pursuing goals that are not really their own goals, but what society deems important. You can spend your whole life working on it, but you will most likely lead a shallow life. Or you define your own success based on your own values and get out of the way. Number 7. Your excuses. Successful people know that they are responsible for their lives, despite their initial position, weaknesses, and previous mistakes. Realizing that you are responsible for what happens next in your life is scary and exciting at the same time. And if you do, it is the only way to be successful because reasons limit us and prevent us from growing personally and professionally. Own your life. No one else will. Number 8. Trying to have it all. When choosing one thing, don't choose several other things simultaneously. When people say you can have anything, they are lying. They almost certainly don't practice what they preach and try to sell you something. The truth is, you don't want anything, and even if you did, reality doesn't work that way. So, for example, I have resigned to enjoy my family being the center of my life. Spending time with my wife and 3 foster children is my top priority, so I can't spend 12 or 15 hours a day at work as some people do, and that's fine, I made my choice. And that's the point, we all have to choose what is most important to us and own it. If we try to be everything, we will end up being nothing. Internal conflict is hell. Number 9. The fixed mindset. In rigid thinking, people believe that their intelligence or talent is just a fixed characteristic and that only talent creates success without effort. You are wrong if you think that way. And successful people know it. So they invest a lot of time every day developing a growth mindset, gaining new knowledge, learning new skills, and changing their perceptions in ways that benefit their lives. Number 10, forgetting where you came from. When you achieve any level of success, it is easy to believe that you are fully responsible for that success. As a result, it's easy to forget where you came from. It's easy to forget all the sacrifices others made to get you to where you are today. It's easy to see yourself as superior to others. Burn all your bridges and you will have no more human connections. In this cave of inner isolation, you will lose your mind and identity and become someone you never wanted to be. Humility, gratitude, and acknowledgement of your blessings always remember your success. You can't do what you are without the help of countless other people. You are fortunate to be able to contribute in the way you have. Number 11, believing in overnight success. One night success is a myth. Successful people know that. Over time, it becomes more complicated to make minor, continuous improvements every day and get them the results they want. Therefore, you need to plan for the future, but focus on the day and only increase 1% every day. Number 12, fearing imperfection. Nothing will ever be perfect, no matter how hard we try. Fear of failure, or even fear of success, often prevents us from being active and letting go of our creations in this world. But many opportunities are lost if we wait for things to get better. So submit and then upgrade if needed. Number 13, give up multitasking. Successful people know this, so they pick one thing and then beat it in obedience. It doesn't matter what, business idea, conversation, or practice. Total attendance and commitment to a task are essential. Here is our list of 13 habits have been completed. If you found this video helpful, give it a big thumbs up. And do not forget to subscribe for more content and press the notification bell so you never miss any updates. This also helps us grow our channel so we can continue to provide value to our audience. Also, let us know about your thoughts in the comment section. Thanks for watching.